Ahead tonight, another rally to save East High School in Pueblo scheduled for tomorrow. This time, former and current students, parents, and staff members will be joined by the D60 family from neighboring high schools. The rally is set to happen from 4:30 to 5:30 outside district headquarters.